We had our system analyze tens of millions of writing and drawing samples, much more than before. Based on this, the device predicts the next expected point of the S Pen. Since the predicted point should be closer to the real next point than the last point, the process can contribute to decreasing the latency. Also, thanks to a doubling of the display's refresh rate to 120Hz, the Note 20 screen now shows the data from the S Pen twice as frequently as the Note 10. In the end, we reduced the latency to 9 milliseconds, moving the S Pen one step closer to the natural feeling of writing on paper.